Hello YouTube, my name is Sridhar Rajput and today I am going to show you how to connect your Samsung Smart TV to DVD player. So let me start. If you not subscribe my channel, please subscribe my channel. I upload more videos about Samsung Smart TVs. So go my channel and subscribe now and like this video. Thank you. So here I have a DVD player, you can see. So I open this DVD player. So I have a remote DVD player to the Samsung Smart TV. So let me start now. First I open this all the wires. So I have a two wires. So I have a two wire, this one and this one. First I connect this one to my supplier. Wires I want to connect to Samsung Smart TV. This is a video converter and this is audio converter. So let's start now. So here you can see my DVD player is now. To start, I click the remote and start this. My DVD player is now starting. Here you can see a USB port. I also connect this USB port. But I want to connect this to Samsung Smart TV using this wire. So Samsung Smart TV. So. Two wires only to my Samsung Smart TV. So second, go to your Samsung Smart TV and open here the, as you can see, AV converter. So I here you can see my DVD player is now connect to my Samsung Smart TV. So here I want to my voice, and here you can see my already now connect to DVD player. So I open first and here you can see the DVD player is now starting on my Samsung Smart TV. So I want to click here and this is my DVD, and I want to close this and now loading is starting here. So you can see here my DVD player is now connect to my Samsung Smart TV. So hope you will enjoy this video. Watch more videos about Samsung Smart TV. Please visit my channel and subscribe my channel. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.